Hey guys, the person who bats in maple syrup because I'm a true Canadian here. And welcome back to GTA Online. Listen, I'm also stupid, but I think that's supposed to be bathes in maple syrup, not baths in it. You know, hey, who knows, right? Oh, everybody know. Oh. But if you want your intro in the next video, post it down in the comments. Also, while you're there, if you want to hit that like button for monster trucks, I don't know, man. They're just cool. I'd probably own one in real life if I could afford it and didn't buy shark cards all the time. Also, why is my facial hair so perfect? Look at that, dude. Why can't I not have that in real life? Now, for normal people in this game, because it has so much, you find what was that? You find things new once in a while here and there, right? That's pretty normal. But for somebody that's been playing as long as I am, man, there's so many things that I didn't know existed that I 100% should have. I'd say probably about 80% of the things on this website right here I've never used. Maybe 75%. I don't know. I'll cut myself a little break here, you know? Like, let's be a little nice today. Hey, this would be really cool to have this. Now you're probably thinking, well, Spears, that's a four-wheeler or a quad or whatever you want to call it. Listen, man, you see the bottom left picture right there? What is that? It's a Sea-Doo four-wheeler. Quad. I call it four-wheelers. I don't know, man. That's where I'm Canadian, so. Also, $1.7 million for that. That thing better have a heated seat on it, man, or I'm gonna be very upset. I won't be upset. I'm gonna break my promise again. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But I will be accepting money very soon. There, I've said it. I have said it. I will be doing it. Tell me what you think about that. I hope you like it, because I really don't like doing this anymore. Like, that much, that's not even gonna buy me that thing, man. Like, what?
Hey, Spears, why you do this?
Because how else am I gonna buy the vehicle if I don't do that? You know, like, what do you want me to do?
Maybe don't do it, I don't know.
Why do you sound like that? What? Those are the two sides of my brain, if you're wondering. One of them's a little smarter than the other one, but they're both equally as depressing. Where is this thing? It's hidden. It's gone. Oh, there it is. They're like, yeah, we don't have this anymore, sorry. Oh, I just bought, that was instant. That was instant. Wow. Great. Your warehouse shortly. Delivered to the underground garage. Okay. I don't think I like the look of what's coming towards me right now. Okay. Technical aqua. Now, I'm not a smart man. Please don't run me over. I'm not a smart man, but I'm pretty sure that that means water. Technical water. There's the blazer aqua. Oh, no way. So what is this? Why do I own it? I'm requesting it. Why do you look like that? Oh my. Okay. I honestly think my car accident just like messed with my brain a lot. Who? what version of me bought this? It wasn't me. I don't remember this. Okay, I like it. I like it. Hey, get on. I have an idea. This is quite literally a boat truck. So, and that turns? I'm losing my mind at this point. Don't really care. I'm gonna drive into the water. No, 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 no. That is so fast. This looks like I built it in my backyard. I don't know how this is working. Okay, I like. I like this a lot more than the, well, you know what? I have not tried the quad yet. I also don't know how this guy got in my lobby. It's just me right now. I'm pretty sure this is invite only, but judging by how he changed his outfit like instantly, I'm gonna guess he might be a modder. I don't know, maybe. But you know what we do to modders that aren't our friends, ladies and gentlemen? This is what we do to them. Hold on a second. Bye-bye. What the? Dude, he flew off of that thing. Oh my. I actually almost choked. Wow. I didn't expect that to be that funny. I thought it was not either not gonna work because he's a modder or work because he's a modder. There's one of the two, man. Just one of the two. Okay, now I feel bad, so you can get back on, sir. Oh, he's drowning. Is he drowning? Buddy, get back on. Let's go. You can do it, I believe. You're just not doing it. There you go. Wow, this is awkward. He's just getting pushed around by the waves. He's trying to swim against them. Look, wow, that's amazing. Okay, we're gonna drown now. Close the door. Close the door. True Ninja, no, modder's bad. What did you just say? Well, well, well. This just won't work, will it? This is so cool, man. I mean, honestly, I sound like the biggest doofus right now. I don't even know what that means. Like, respectfully, I'm a doof, you know? Doof man over here.
Me and my friends all hate cheaters.
Nice, man. Nice. I mean, that's good. That is a... Oh! Is it true that half of Rockstar's income comes from you? No, dude. That is not true. What? Rockstar makes a lot of money, man. What? Come on, now. There's no one that... Is that him on the bike? Nope. Where is this dude? Hey. I gotcha. Whoa. Come on, man. Why is he wearing a top hat? Oh, that's cool. That was... Alright. Oh, man. I am so sorry about that. You gotta pop out there. Nope. That's not happening. Nope. Nope. What the... He just fell over! Okay, we'll see if he's a modder or not. I don't... Wow, that's crazy. Wait, what the... Where did the ninja guy go? What? Hey, get in, bro. Why are you under the ground? Where is he going? Hey! Hey, you! Are you... You just running? That's fine. That's fine. You can do that. Whoa! Why did that dude come out of nowhere? Wow! Oh! Okay! Wow, that RV hits hard. That RV does hit hard. Pardon me. I like how the cops are coming after me now. Why, man? I just got... Hey! Hey, Poo Guy! That's a weird name. Whoa! This guy just shot a rocket? What the... Who is that? Oh, no. That guy's got a car that shoots fire. Why you do this to me, though? Hmm? Take me to Poo. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna get something ready for Poo here. Man, that doesn't feel- I'm an adult saying, like, yo, let's go, man. Take me to Poo. We gotta deal with Poo over here. Number two. Oh, man. Yep, this dude really knows how to drive. Yikes. Hey, where you at, Poo-Poo? Nope, that's not Poo! You're hitting the wrong one! Oh, he's gone. Okay. I mean, I honestly think that my grandmother could drive better than this guy. Yep, and she's never played this game before in her life. I mean, honestly, her driving in real life is similar to this, but, you know, it's still better than this guy's. Just, come on, you can do it. Right up there. There he is. Boom. Let's go. Right over there. Yep, you got it. In there. Nope, where are you going? You hit a wall that doesn't even- I could probably walk better than this guy is driving right now. Did you even try and turn? I'm just gonna do this. Totally didn't mean to do that. What? I tried to blow us up! Boop! There we go! Take that, poo-poo. Wiped him. Alright, with one ply. Oh! Oh! Why is so... So much bad is happening to that guy! Oh my goodness! Man, this is like... This is next level. Here you go. He really did it's a little like Nerf football I just threw at him. Bopped him around with it really quick. Respectfully, no big deal. I mean, he got hit in the face real good. I don't know if this toast engine guy is like... Oh, wow. Right. See, like, my modder radar is just completely off, I guess. Like, I thought, because he was alive through all that, that he must have been a modder, but he completely wasn't. So, I'm sorry. Oh! Hey, little tomato man! Get in, bro! Yep, you can do it. You're allowed. Jump up there. Oh, yikes. No, it's in passengers. You can do that. I don't think you know what you're doing, do you? Wow, what? You did it! Wow, that took a while. Good job, man. Good job. Hey, get this guy right here. Get this guy. You should get this. All right, you're not gonna... That's fine. He's right there. I mean, right in front of us. We don't need to get him, though. No, you're good. Yep, that's... Oh, is he... Nope. This man's is going... I think he's just shooting to shoot at this point, I think. I wish that four-wheeler, I wish that four-wheeler had a two-seater option. It's only a single-seater, but I'm gonna try that out in a second here, or like a few minutes. I mean, it'll be something. It'll be a portion of time, for sure. For sure. Spears going ham. It's not me, bro. It's this crazy tomato in the back of my vehicle. Look at this guy. Just... I thought he was a Power Ranger at first, but I instantly regret that decision. Definitely not a Power Ranger. Man. Is there anywhere... Oh, there's water right up here. Yeah, we're good. We can get in the water. I'll be fine. Why does that look so funny? Look at his face! Just this whole thing. But he's on a truck boat with an MG. I don't know what he's... What is he even... Oh, some helicopters. Nice. And he just look at the face. He's like, this is great. I'm having so much fun. All right, we're gonna get some police boats, I hope. Let's go, dude. Oh man, I've never done this before. Let's go! Right over the edge! He's like, oh, we're gonna drown. No, we're not, bro. Look at that. He's like, what? That's crazy, right, Mr. Potato? Tomato? Tomato, potato? Vehicles? Empty personal vehicle. Oh my god! He got caught on the... Hey, Mr. Tomato, get back in, bro. Come on. What are you doing? Why are you falling out and everything? Jump up, Mr. Potato. All right, that's fine, too. That's fine, too. You're good. You'll be fine. Are you mad now? Please don't be upset. I thought that was funny, okay? You got caught on the motor in the back. That's, like, one of my biggest fears. Oh, there's a police boat right there. You idiot. Why did you get out? I kicked the poor guy out. No. Oh, dude, there. What? I've never seen police boats do that in this game. Probably because I've never been on a boat while they're chasing me, so. Oh, he's shooting back. We got this. We got this. I feel like a pirate right now. Like, this shouldn't be... Oh my... Arr, matey. Come on. Why is this cop on the beach? Get on it. Jump on it. Oh my... Yes. Go, dude. Woo! Yeah, man. This is like a cutscene. Look at this. My man's going ham. What? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is that thing gonna come down? Oh, dude, right in the water. Alrighty then. Little choppy. The water's a little choppy out here, though. This isn't good. Just deal with that one. We'll be good. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no. Another one. Right there. Get him. Why are all these people asking if they can get pictures with me, man? I feel so famous. We're going back to the port. We gotta go back. This is fun and all, but we have to drive back here, Mr. Potato. Tomato. Okay, dude, I just got the cops off me. Can you... Alright, you need to go again. This was fun, but there you go. He just jumped right in the water! Oh man, I just need you to not do that. I'm going back to the seats, the shoreline here. God, I cannot speak at all. Let's go. Come on, Lester. Oh boy. Okay, I guess I can't get them. Oh my god! This dude came flying out of nowhere! That scared me, I thought it was a cloud! Wow. Alright, I need to try and get back, I could drive up this, maybe. Maybe? This is some extreme off-roading if I've ever seen it in my entire life, which I've definitely seen a few of it, of it, for sure. Maybe the seaweed will help me slip up there? Like a little slippery guy? What happened to my top? Wait. I thought these tires were bulletproof. That's not good. Alright. So, probably not gonna be able to make it up this. I can't even reverse right now. No, dude, come on. Just do it. I'm stuck. Okay, please work with me here, Tide. Let's go, man. All right. Yep. Just get me up there. Okay, good. We can leave that. That's fine. We can leave this. You've been good to me, little guy. But you gotta go now, all right? You gotta get going in the water. Actually, it's just gonna keep floating. Oh, see you later, buddy. He's like, well, I had better stay away from the water. Oh, you're funny. You're a funny guy. Hold on a second. Let me just do this real quick. Where'd it go? There it is. I gotta do this. Just stay there. You'll be fine. Just give me a second. I don't know how durable this thing is. Probably very durable. Oh, yeah, it's very durable. Yeah, it's durable. There we go. Good. Whoa, you came out of nowhere, bro. What are you, a wizard? Hold on. I gotta deal with this real quick. They don't like when you do that. Oh, my God! Yeah, that the tomato guy came for his revenge, I guess. Okay, come here. We gotta finish the storyline. Come here. Look, I got us a light and everything. Check that out. Huh? Perfect. Yep, I'll stand right here. You got it. Are you serious? Where are you at, you stupid tomato? Like, most tomatoes I like, this guy, nah. Nope. Where is he, dude? Where the... Is this him right here? Oh yeah, that is him too. Hey, buddy. Oh, what happened? What happened? What happened? Again? Why? This is great. I like taking this break, you know, just taking pictures with people. If you ever want a pictures, let me know. This guy's in, I don't know how the picture's gonna turn out because you're kind of half invisible right now, but respectfully, of course. Oh, did you need another one? I never know how long to stay for these. This is so awkward. Are we good? Okay, I think you just took a picture of yourself, but we're fine. We're good now. Okay. I don't know what this is, actually. I just joined a new server and this was in front of me. Alright. It's not mine, so I don't know. Hey! What the? Okay. Okay. Where is this? Is this guy sitting down here somewhere? Where is it? Oh, is that him right there? That's him right there. That's him running. You see that? Watch. Check it out. That pole really just did the most to me, didn't it? Hey, man. Ouch. No, thank you. No, thank you? No, thank you. What are you doing? What's the point of that? Can you stop? Sir? What's your issue, huh? You need a tissue or something? Why are these vehicles doing this to me? I just want to run into them. I didn't know it had MGs on it. Did not know that, so. I mean, once I started, I kind of had to continue, right? Like, you can't back out of something like that. So. But he said, can you stop? What do you mean, can I stop? It was one time, bro. Boop! Did I not hit him? What do you mean? Alright, that's okay. I have a transformer. Look at me, transformer. Excuse me. Slide into him, but alrighty then. That just completely missed. This thing is not as easy as I thought it would be. Hey, where are you going? Back here. I'm literally in hot pursuit right now of this guy, and I'm on an aquatic four-wheeler that can transform. I mean, doesn't get much better than this, does it? You get back here. Imagine you could just, like, drag me behind the car. What are you doing, little guy? Huh? Just go about your day, all right? Hey, relax. Woo! That was not fun. Holy. I'm gonna get back on that roof. I forgot that you can fall off these things. Hey, is that a blimp? Get off me, man. Get off me, bro. What do you think you're doing, huh? What do you think you're doing? You think you're running me over right now? Ooh, you better hope I don't get back up. You better hope I don't get back up. Let's go, dude. Let's go. What is this guy up to? He's gonna drive back over here, huh? Hey, there's a pole right here. I don't know. I can just jump over the... Okay. Somebody sent a $1 bounty on me? I don't know. Oh, that's possible. I didn't think that was a thing. Who did it? Anyways, hey, listen. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button, let me know. Make sure you guys subscribe. It's free. So that red button down there, if you want to go ahead. I mean, man, hey, totally up to you. But we could be best friends. Just saying. Something you could think of. So can you relax, sir? Oh my god. Also, if you guys see this wolf, let this guy know here. Just saying.